It's been many years since Jean-Claude Killy lived in Val d'Isère, but today he's back in his childhood town to open a new restaurant. His old skis have a special place here. It's these vintage race machines that carried him from victory to victory, including a record 3 gold medals at the 1968 Winter Games. But he says his other wins were just as important.
Season before the 68, I won 25 races out of 30, I believe, which was a lot more difficult to do than winning 3 gold medals. But somehow no one noticed that.
Is that something you're still proud of today?
Probably more than anything else I did in skiing, because to be good every weekend in a sport like this is extremely, extremely difficult.
After retiring from the sport, Killy soon found himself back in the Olympic fold. As an integral member of the International Olympic Committee, he managed financial budgets and served as the IOC's chief supervisor for Sochi 2014.
You spent 7 years in Russia, as you said, overseeing the Sochi Olympic Games. What was it like to work with President Putin during that time?
It was absolutely extraordinary, because it was such a different world altogether. Different people, different rules, habits, food, you name it, way of working. I went there up until the Games 43 times. I met Mr. Putin almost every time. He almost managed the Games himself.
What was President Putin like as a man?
He's a friend. He's a friend. He's straight. He has a big heart. I think he's poorly treated today in the world, and I feel very bad about it.
Last year, after nearly 20 years, Killy resigned from the IOC, saying he's ready for the next chapter. At 72 years of age, he's still as restless as ever.
Of every career and every position you've held in your life, which one has been the most important to you?
The one that is coming next, I believe. I don't know what it is, but it's going to be the most important, I believe.
Christina McFarlane, CNN, Val d'Isère.